Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takeru and welcome back to this Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Where we are going onwards in the Wind Waker saga with reclaiming the darkness. I don't think I reclaimed the darkness. Or I don't know. But let's see, we have a Tetra and we have a King Daphnian we need here. I will play as a Link though, since he seems to be the most useful character in the game. At least he suits my playstyle more.
Link, Lana, and Tetra heeded the ancient king's advice and headed for a place of great darkness. Tetra resolved to fight alongside Link and Lana until this world had returned to normal. For she knew she could not sit idly by if someone lurking in her own world was the reason behind these strange happenings. Upon nearing their destination, the trio could feel the power of the darkness grow stronger. As the darkness enveloped her, Lana began to strongly sense Sia's presence in the land.
Fair enough. We have a lot to take back here, I can see. Okay, I love the music. Okay, I'm here. Wow. So far so good. I can see Tetris over on the blue side. She's not the strongest though. Damn it. God dang it! That's a good one. So far so good. I seem to have completed, taken over all important places. God, there's so many people here that just stutter because they can't handle how many there are. Hello, Sia. I miss you, my other half. Can we get access to the last areas I need? Okay, and this one over here, so... Switch to Link, please. So far so good. I don't seem to have the biggest problems right now. And I just thought Lana and King Daphne be by CS place. Level guys over here. Okay, one of the chests. Who is this for? King Daphnian? Where is it? Wasn't it here? Oh no, it's this one over here. Sorry. He's too old to bend over. I use magic through my chest. Take command. Another last chest is for our Tetra. So now we only need the sculpture. And then we're good. Damn it! Wasn't it for Tetra? Was it for Lana? No, I'm pretty sure it was Tetra. Get out of here. Is it weird that the sculpture have not spawned yet? Everything considered? There it is! That was the chest I was looking for then. Where are you? You're there. The only thing now is to do whatever the game says tell me to do. Because I have taken over everything else. Actually, can I command Tetra to stay with Sia? And actually just same with King Daphne and Lana for that matter. And then has Link as the roaming character. There we go. I just wanted to fill up my health. Okay, still attack, so we're not done yet. All the small fry I should not have any problem with. I hate when I do that. There's nothing in here, really. We're just getting an onslaught of new things. But I will say I'm doing good. Not really have any problems so far. I am on the wrong side. Okay, since this one up here is the closest one, then let's get rid of that first. Because with everything that's up by her at the moment, this should not be that big of an issue. But anything. I am not letting Sia flee, okay? I'm working, saving her. Great. Oops. That was not the right way. This hopefully is the last wave. We need the one to get to all of them. That was one. And number two. Just taking out all the dangerous ones first. I have one that is on the way out there though, so I have to stop these first. Thank you. He will not stop me. Nope. Don't do anything weird. Easy enough. Did it just disappear? Okay. Give me that. One more stage down. I say as I have done more stages in this episode than one. New weapon, a tetra. And a lot of items. And King Daphne has been unlocked as a player character. And his weapon is a sail. Why not? Okay, but we got everything, so next up we have Watches of the Triforce. So that's gonna be something. Maybe, maybe not. But I will see you all in the next episode, so hope you enjoyed this one, and yeah, take care one, and goodbye.